Good evening, everybody, and welcome to the Glendale Center Theater and our second virtual concert. We want to thank the Thomas family, Tracy, Carter, and Rebecca, so much from the bottom of our hearts for your love for the Glendale Center Theater and putting this all together. We also want to thank all of the actors who've donated their time. And of course, the first responders who are keeping all of us safe during this time. We can't wait to see all of you and share some laughs and smiles. Here comes Travis and James. I know you guys miss all of them so much. Travis and James would like to share with you everything we've been doing to get ready to make your time here more comfortable with us.
Yes, we've gone and we've measured out all our seats so that they are 6 feet apart from each other. We put our seat covers on top of seats that we're going to be having parties sitting in. So say, for example, you live in the same house, you'll be sitting and you're coming, so you'll have your party of two, three, or four, or five, hopefully. And we're going to make sure that each party is 6 feet apart from each other on all sides so that we can fit a lively, wonderful, and socially distant crowd inside of the Glendale Center Theater. And James can talk about our sanitation.
We have so much hand sanitizer that you can fill a bathtub with. We have disinfectant wipes, we have masks and gloves, just in case you forget to bring them.
Oh yes,
go ahead, we've steam cleaned the carpeting.
We've vacuum steam cleaned, wiped all the handles, all the handrails, everything is super spick and span, the whole theater smells like a swimming pool.
And we've installed UV lights, HEPA filters, air cleaners, so we're all ready for you to make your time here enjoyable and comfortable with us. We wanted to talk to you about that we plan on opening at the end of July, early August, with Elvis and some other one-act shows. So definitely you'll be at least 10 to 15, maybe even 20 feet away from the artists. We'll move right into Andrews Brothers, which only has four actors in it, and then Brigadoon and our, we will be moving, if all the actors are available, we will be moving Witness for the Prosecution into the fall slot. Then we'll be opening again with our amazing production of A Christmas Carol. We can't wait to see all of you and share laughs and smiles. Travis and James, should we blow them a kiss goodnight? Mwah! And let them know how much we love and miss you. And without further ado, we'd like to turn this over to our amazing MC, Mr. Kelly Flynn.
But before, yes? I will be here on the phones, and
oh,
I will
yes?
be taking donations. If you'd like to send us some money, like Great Grandma said, always, if you can never,
Can't send your pennies,
yes.
Send your prayers. And we have an anonymous donor. He would like to remain anonymous, but he has donated $5,000, and he will match every penny up to $5,000. So for every $10 you send in, it's a $20 donation. A $25 donation is a $50 donation. So thank you so much for sending your pennies and your prayers, because we've been able to keep the lights on here, we've been able to keep the health insurance paid, and we've been able to keep the gas and the water bill paid, and Travis and James fed, because they just keep growing. So again, thank you from the bottom of our hearts. And Travis and James, do you want to say anything?
Our phone number for the box office is 818-244-8481. That's 818-244-8481. James and I will be there accepting and taking phone calls and donations. And we can never, never say thank you enough again for keeping us here. The longest owned family operated theater in America. Really, thank you so much.
From the bottom of our hearts. Good night, everybody.
Enjoy the show.
Thanks, Brenda. And I am Kelly Flynn, and I've been around Glendale Center Theater for about 30 years performing, and I plan to stay there until I get it right. But I have some good news. I will not be performing tonight. I will just be introducing people. No performance by me, so you can breathe a sigh of relief. So, what better way to start off than with two of the stars of The Ghost and Mrs. Muir, who are going to show us how they plan to spend their summer. Performing in summer from Frozen the Musical, here are Catherine and Elizabeth Last.
Oh, I don't know why, but I've always loved the idea of summer and sun and all things hot.
Really? I'm guessing you don't have much experience with heat.
Nope. But sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it would be like when summer does come. Dandelion fights, and I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer. A drink in my hands, my snow up against the bird. will be blue. And you guys will be there too.
I'm gonna tell him.
Don't you dare.
Our next performer has appeared in productions of GCT's A Christmas Carol and Shakespeare Live, singing Say the Word from Mad Ones. Here's the talented Sarah Owenyo.
Sometimes when I look at you, I don't know why you'd wait. A schoolgirl in a little world who learns everything late. I thought I had all the answers, now I don't have a clue. Sometimes when the clouds are thick and the wind starts to blow, I stare out my window wondering where I will go. I turn the light out under the covers, all I think of is you. Just you. Say the word and I just might listen. Say the word and you might get your way. Loving you should be easier, but say the word, and I might have to stay. Meanwhile, there's so many things that I don't understand. I don't know why I tremble when you reach for my hand. Until you swept me away. So say the word, and I just might listen. Say the word, and you might get your way. Loving you should be easier, but say the word, and I might have to stay. Just tell me when, just tell me how, tell me I'm ready now, today, say the word, and I just might. Say the word and you might get your way. Loving you should be easier, but say the word and I might have to stay.
These next four women gave Glendale Center Theatre audiences truly a memorable evening of fun, entertainment, and nostalgia as the Marvelous Wonderettes. In fact, the show inspired one of them, Kate Ponzio, to pursue a career as a fire marshal. So, singing Sugar and Spice from their show, here are the Marvelous Wonderettes.
Lollipop, lollipop, oh lolly, 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 lollipop. My baby lollipop, tell you why.
His kiss is sweeter than apple pie.
And when he does a shaking, rocking dance, man, I haven't got a chance.
I call him lollipop, lollipop, oh lolly, 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 lollipop, lollipop, oh lolly, 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 lollipop, lollipop, oh lolly, 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 lollipop.
lollipop. Sweeter than candy on a stick, huckleberry, cherry, or lime. If you had a choice, he'd be your pick.
But lollipop is my eye.
Graced the GCT stage in many productions, her last appearance being as Sister Hubert in the wild and wacky production of Nonsense. Singing Listen from Dreamgirls, here's Kimberly Stewart.
Listen to the song here in my heart, a melody I start but can't complete. To the sound from deep within, it's only beginning to find release. Oh, the time has come for my dreams to be heard. They will not be pushed aside and turned into your own. Oh, 'cause you won't listen.
I'm trying to say what's
piece includes a number of GCT favorites, including our esteemed director, Carter Thomas, who actually did the role of Harvey Johnson, and you will watch it and be amazed. Your jaw will drop open at his performance. So here is, from Bye Bye Birdie, The Telephone Hour. They were so good together that they reteamed as Albert and Rosie in Bye Bye Birdie. Here to sing Love is an Open Door from Frozen the Musical, Robert Perinucci, Colette Peters.
Okay, can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy.
All my life has been a series of doors in my face. And then suddenly I bump into you.
I was thinking the same thing, 'cause like I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. And maybe it's the party talking or the chocolate fondue.
But with you
I found my place.
I see your face.
And it's nothing like I've ever known before. Love is an open door.
Love is an open door.
Love is an open door. I mean, it's crazy.
What?
We finish each other's
sandwiches.
That's what I was gonna say.
I've never met someone
who thinks so much like me. Jinx.
Jinx again.
Our mental synchronization can have but one explanation. You were
just
meant to be.
Say goodbye
to the pain of the past. We don't have to feel it anymore. Love is an open door. Love is an open door. I can be so much more with you, with you. Love is an open door. Can I say something crazy? Will you marry me?
Can I say something even crazier? Yes!
GCT put on a truly wonderful production of Godspell a couple of years ago, and we are so fortunate to have several of those cast members reuniting to do one of the most popular numbers from the show. Here's Godspell's Day by Day. David Gallick has starred as the Cowardly Lion in Wizard of Oz and also as Moonface Martin in Anything Goes at GCT. It's also David's birthday today, so happy birthday, David. And now, to sing Timeless to Me from Hairspray, David Gallick.
Styles keep a changing, the world's rearranging, but Edna, you're timeless to me. Hemlines are shorter, a beer costs a quarter, but time cannot take what comes free. You're like a stinky old cheese, babe, just getting riper with age. You're like a fatal disease, babe. But there's no cure, so let this fever rage. Some folks can't stand it, say time is a bandit. But I take the opposite view. Cause when I need a lift, time brings a gift. Another day with you. A twister of waltz, it's all the same schmaltz, with just a change in the scenery. You'll never be old hat, that's that. Ooh, you're timeless to me. Oh, Wilbur, fads keep a-fading, Castro's invading, but Wilbur, you're timeless to me. Hairdos are higher, mine feels like barbed wire, but you say I'm chic as can be. You're like a rare vintage ripple, a vintage they'll never forget. So pour me a teeny weeny triple, and we can toast the fact we ain't dead yet. Ah! I can't stop beating, your hairline's receding. Soon there'll be nothing at all. So you'll wear a wig while I roast a pig. Hey, pass that Jared Tall. Glenn Miller had class, that chubby checker's a gas, but they all pass eventually. You'll never be passé, hip hooray, you're timeless to me. Oh, and the baby dance with me. You're like a broken down Chevy, all you need is a fresh coat of paint. And Edna, you got me going hot and heavy. You're fat and old, but baby, boring you ain't. Some folks don't get it, but we never fret it, cause we know that time is our friend. And it's plain to see that you're stuck with me until the bitter end. And we got a kid who's blowing the lid off the Turnblad family tree. You'll always hit the spot, big shot. You're timeless to me. You'll always be du jour more and more. You're timeless to me. You'll always be first string. Ring-a-ding-ding. You're timeless to me. You're timeless to me. You're timeless to me. You're timeless to me. Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha.
Mary Poppins is here for our summer fest. Deborah Robin is here with her very talented castmates from the show, and they will recreate the amazing number, Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious! Of course it's a word, and unless I'm very much mistaken, I think it's going to prove a rather useful one. When trying to express oneself, it's frankly quite absurd to leaf through lengthy lexicons to find the perfect word. A little spontaneity keeps conversation keen. You need to find a way to say precisely what you mean. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Um-diddle-diddle-diddle-um-diddle-i. Um-diddle-diddle-diddle-um-diddle-i. Um-diddle-diddle-diddle-um-diddle-i.
Unconjointed to look alive. Stone Age men were chatting, simply grunting would suffice.
Now if they'd heard this word, they might have used it once or twice.
I'm sure Egyptian pharaohs might have grasped it in a jiff. And every single pyramid would bear this hieroglyph. Oh, supercalifragilistic, expialidocious. Say it and bought animals, may not seem so ferocious.
Add some father flourishes, it's so rococococious.
Supercalifragilistic, expialidocious. Underlie.
The Druids could have carved it on their mighty monoliths.
The ancient Greeks, I'm certain, would have used it in their myths.
Right, I'm sure the Roman Empire only entered the abyss because those Latin scholars never had a word like this.
Supercalifragilistic, expialidocious.
Check your breath before you speak in case it's halitosis.
What?
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Underlie.
You can say it backwards, which is soikakotalibsensis.
You know, she may be tricky, but she's bloody good.
So when the cat has got your tongue, there's no need for dismay. Just summon up this one, and then you've got a lot to say.
Pick out those 18 continents, add 16 vowels as well, and put them in an order which is very hard to spell.
S-U-P-E-R-C-A-L-I-F-R-A-G-I-L. I-S-T-I-C-E-X-P-I-A-L-I-D.
O-C-I-O-U-S.
Smarty pants.
S-U-P-E-R-C-A-L-I-F-R-A-G-I-L. I-S-T-I-C-E-X-P-I-A-L-I-D. O-C-I-O-U-S. S-U-P-E-R-C-A-L-I-F-R-A-G-I-L. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Now, if our genius editor, Tracy Thomas, did not need a drink after editing that number, then she never will need a drink. Tracy, you are amazing. Thank you so much for all your work. Our next performer has appeared in GCT's award-winning productions of West Side Story and Mary Poppins, so obviously he's an award-winning kind of guy. Here to perform Everybody Rejoice from The Wiz, Antoine Lee.
Find the hope that we've been waiting. Everybody be glad, cause the sun is shining just for us.
Everybody wake up, into the morning, into happiness.
Hello world, it's like a different way of living now. Thank you world, we always knew that we'd be free somehow.
In harmony, to show the world that we've got liberty. It's up to change, us to live so independently. Freedom to see, just got our hearts singing so joyfully.
GCT audiences have seen our next performer as Josiah Bartlett in 1776 and as the lovable Nathan Detroit in Guys and Dolls. Here to sing an unusually creative version of Luck Be a Lady from Guys and Dolls, here's Jason Lewis.
This song's from Guys and Dolls, and if you had any doubt, at times it's been sung the same way and it's played out. So we're all in quarantine and it's been really rough. And even though this thing isn't over, we all have had enough. So don't forget your face mask and stay 6 feet away. And listen to these stars sing this song in their own way. Luck be a lady tonight. Luck be a lady tonight. Luck, if you've ever been a lady to begin with, luck be a lady with me, Count Dooku. Luck, little gentleman be. Oh, how's it go?
Sit down, I got this. I know the way you've treated other guys you've been with, so luck, be a lady with old Billy C. Take it, Al.
A lady doesn't leave her escort. No, it isn't fair, and it's not nice. Take it, Bobby. A lady doesn't wander all over the room and blow on some other guy's dice, right? Am I right, Chris?
Sure, so let's keep this party polite.
Never, ever get out of my sight. Who are you? Stick with me, baby. I'm the homer you came in with. Luck be a lady. Luck be a lady. Number three, luck be a lady tonight.
Hey, hey, Homer, this is Mark Hamill. I have an idea. Listen, listen. Luke, be a Jedi tonight.
We can't do it because we already did it, and Fox might be watching the broadcast. Don't worry, Han's here, kid. Luck, let a gentleman see how nice a dame you can be. That's right, Junior. I know the way you treated other guys you've been with, so luck, be a lady with me. You heard me. A lady doesn't flirt with strangers, no way. She'd have a heart, she'd have a soul, just like Dragon.
A lady wouldn't make little snake eyes at me when I've bent my life on this roll, and I'm not talking about toilet paper.
So, let's keep this party polite. Never stay out of my sight. Jason, where are you?
Stick with me, Rexy. I'm the fella you came in with. Luck be a lady. Luck be a lady. Luck be a lady tonight. Ha!
When you say the words wacky, silly, fun-loving, well, you could be thinking of one of your own family members, of course, but GCT performers think of Calista Ruiz. She is always a blast to be around during a show. Performing the number Havana from Guys and Dolls, here is Calista Ruiz.
Thank you.
GCD audiences love Richard Malmus in any show he does, but none more so than as Tevye in Fiddler on the Roof. He reunites with his Golda from the last production, the talented Danelle Lee, as they recreate the heartfelt number, Do You Love Me?
Golda, I have decided to give Perchik and Huddle my permission to become engaged.
What? Just like that? Without even asking me?
Who asked you? I am the father.
Who is he? He is a pauper. He has nothing, absolutely nothing.
I hear he has a rich uncle, a very rich uncle. He is a good man, I like him. He's a little bit crazy, but I like him. And what's more important, Huddle likes him. Huddle loves him. So what can we do? It's a new world, Golda. A new world. Golda, do you love me?
Do I what?
Do you love me?
Do I love you?
Well?
With our daughters getting married and it's trouble in the town. You're upset, you're worn out. Go inside, go lie down. Maybe it's indigestion.
Oh, no, Golda. I'm asking you a question. Do you love me?
You're a fool.
I know, but do you love me?
Do I love you?
Well?
For 25 years, I've washed your clothes, cooked your meals, cleaned your house, given you children, milked the cow. After 25 years, why talk about love right now?
Golda, the first time I met you was on our wedding day. I was scared.
I was shy.
I was nervous.
So was I.
But my father and my mother said we'd learn to love each other. And now I'm asking Golda, do you love me?
I'm your wife.
I know. But do you love me?
Do I love him?
Well?
For 25 years I've lived with him, fought with him, starved with him. 25 years my bed is his.
Shh.
If that's not love, what is?
Then you love me.
I suppose I do.
And I suppose I love you too.
It doesn't change a thing, but even so, after 25 years, it's nice to know. I could die from such a man.
We close our concert with a bang, which is topical because, of course, 4th of July is right around the corner. We are so lucky to have four dynamite performers from our last production of Footloose. Here they are to do the exciting song, Holding Out for a Hero.
If only I could find a guy to make the first move.
If only I could find a guy who, when he went to kiss me goodnight, he'd take the toothpick out of his mouth.
If only I could find a guy.
Where have all the good men gone? And where are all the gods? Where's the streetwise Hercules to fight the rising odds?
I'd like to know.
Fiery steed.
wraps up our concert. Hope you had some fun, and hopefully it'll propel you to have a great summer. And now a few words from our director, Carter Thomas.
Hey everyone, thank you so much for tuning in to the Glendale Center Theater's A Summer Night virtual concert. I want to take this time to thank our amazing performers. They donated their time and their talent, and they did an awesome job. I would also love to give a huge shout out to our awesome host, Kelly Flynn. I want to thank Brenda and James and Travis over at the Glendale Center Theater. They have been working so hard to be able to get everything perfect to get an audience back in those seats. I would lastly like to thank you guys, our amazing patrons. Without you, we could not be doing any of this, so we are so grateful for you. We hope you have an amazing summer. We hope you stay happy and healthy, and we cannot wait to see you again. See you guys soon. Bye.